Now this is a classic version of why you don't follow your GPS through these backwoods towns. I almost thought he worked for Swift. Let's see if he takes down the pole or tears up his front end.
He's scraping rest of that pole right there. He did it! He did it!
See that? With a little help, even an idiot can do it.